dig through your scraps and find a little strip of paper. To save time, stamp all over it with one stamp and one color of ink. Make it pretty by punching each end. Glue one end down on the envelope and put tear and tape on the other so it's ready to send